Hello. I still like my new haircut. So today's video is mostly about doing another go above and beyond what ride sharing is about. Which means that you're more or less just helping someone else out. So I got a request to go up about 54 minutes away. That ride request landed me another ride request within the town that I dropped them off at, which when I gave that other ride, that I got an in queue ride request for the same person I had previously dropped off. They had requested a ride for their friend, which they were on their going to an interview for. So 54 minute ride going north, and then that same person requesting a ride for a friend where they're going a half hour away. Now that ride that was a half hour away, I knew that there would be no other drivers available because of the distance between each towns. So trying to request a ride that's a half hour out of the way is virtually impossible. Well, it is impossible because nobody's going to take that. So I brought them and dropped them her off at her interview, and since I knew that nobody else was going to be around, I personally took my time and patience and let her finish her interview, which lasted about a half hour. Now, this, I was not being paid to wait around. This was on my own time. So the friend I dropped her off, I ended the ride. She had her own account through the app, and so so what happened was I ended the ride. I waited around. I'd never been in that town before, and so I just decided to stroll around and see what it was like, and basically just wait for her. So I spent a half hour of my own time being patient, and when she was done, she requested a ride and I was the only one around, so I got the ride. Brought her back home, and she was very thankful that anyone would be willing to do that, to use their own time up so that she could possibly get a job. And so at this point, it's still good luck to her, and I hope she gets it. But at the same time, she still has to think about it, considering it's a half hour away and the only transportation is the fact that they have Lyft in the city. But if she was to go to work a half hour away, she would be very limited for another ride home. So, yeah. That's basically what this video is about, is just saying that I did something that helped someone else out. And if I can do the simplest little thing like that to make someone else's day better, then you know what? Day completed. Not totally completed, but for that trip anyways. I don't normally post online my for rides that I do, just because there's going to be social media drama. So, well, some people would say they would never do that, and others would say you did too much. But really, it's up to you how you perceive that ride and what you want to do with it. So, I enjoyed it. She was grateful. That's all that needed to be done. So, yeah. There's probably more, but that's the gist of this whole video. So, yeah. Have a great day.